In 1968, Homer Scott Sr. purchased a small bank in Sheridan, Wyoming. That endeavor was the start of First Interstate Bank. Homer knew that the bank would only be as strong as the communities it served. Today, Homer's credo still holds true. First Interstate has donated more than $20 million and 154,000 volunteer hours to nonprofit organizations and the communities it serves. First Interstate Bank. It's you and I together.